It's where something splits Superman into his superhero.
And who plays him in the third one? The same guy?
Same guy that plays him in the first two films.
Bates, a pioneering female writer, she got Gilda Radner's one-woman Broadway show, the 80s sitcom.